What excites me most about learning today is probably the incredible variety of digital connections that we have that allow us to not only connect to each other, but also to connect to innovative ideas. If we want to get better, we've got to hang out with folks who are doing whatever it is we want to do better than we are. And there are so many innovative teachers around the world today. And so using social media platforms like Twitter, being able to not only connect to folks and read what they've written, but see what they've done on video, being able to connect live to people perhaps through a Google Hangout or through a Skype connection, being able to be open and I guess tap into this river of amazing content and ideas that teachers are sharing is really, really phenomenal. So I'm excited to be a learner today and excited to be on a continuing journey with so many other teachers around the world who are seeking ways to use technology tools and other strategies to better engage students and make the learning process more sticky and transfer better into their long-term memory.